Everybody, we are back.
No, robots could have gas.
Excuse me, it was squishy.
Like my hydraulics or something. What's wrong with my hydraulics?
Instead of making normal hydraulic noises, our hydraulics are beep. Had a little too much Del Taco.
I think we could create our own language.
We could. It's like, school, squinchy.
Squinchy.
Right in the mommy and daddy button. Oh.
Like aloha. When you see someone, you're like, squinchy.
Yeah, it means hello and goodbye.
Oh, look out. Oh, wow.
There's a dude right there. Can we shoot him? Oh, ouch. He hit me in the junk. All right. Get him. Hold on. Oh, he's got his laser beam, right? It's a laser.
What you got? What you got?
Jump up in the air. It's really cool. Do it again.
Back, hey, we gotta get there somehow.
Hold on. Do that.
Ow.
Hold on.
Somewhere.
Oh, yeah. What is that going to do for us?
Oh, my God, dude. You gotta shoot one of your thing on the wall here.
Oh, look, I can see the alien dude right there.
Shoot your purple thing here, right on this wall. Yeah.
Purple?
Yep.
Oh, no. It's a launcher. Where's your launches? Oh, I'm gonna hit him. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him right now.
You wanna hit that? Oh, all right.
Oh, that didn't do anything. Where am I?
What happened? It pushed you right back. You gotta shoot it, maybe. What happened? Hold on. Okay.
Ooh, yeah, perfect. It just brings you back in here, but. Oh, you know what? I know what it is. My blue one needs to go over there. Oh wait, the dude's right
there. Dude, if your blue one goes over there, you're gonna. Oh!
What's happening?
I don't know. I see doubles of you. You look fabulous.
Hello. So I need to. Where was?
I'm gonna protect you. Look. Come here. Put your purple one up on the side there, on the side of that thing up there.
Oh, that one right there?
Yep. And watch. I'm going to protect you. Go.
All right.
See, now we can get you. Now you're going to want to put your thing on the other one. Yep. And above you, and then blame.
See you later.
You got him?
Yeah. Did I hit him?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude. Owned.
We figured that out because we are super amazing. Ooh. Cool.
He just got wall hacked.
Slams you and everything. Goodness, let us in.
There's more of them.
Whoa.
There's a thing right there.
Oh,
he's got you in the junk.
He's a violent little sucker, isn't he?
Can we knock them off? There's four.
Why isn't that letting me put the little thing? Oh, there, you got it. Okay.
Right.
So.
Oh, hold on. Will this work up here? That blocks. Oh.
No. Put it on this other one, the forward pillar.
That one.
Yeah. Oh,
hold
he's.
On. I'm testing. I'm testing. They can't. They can't see me. Hit the button.
Yep. What does it do? Where did it go?
It just opens something up there.
Okay, I'm watching. Do it again.
Oh, it's a portal thing to shoot.
Oh, it is.
Try and shoot. Come out here. Look, I'm safe. Just stay against this back wall here. I'm going to push it. You see if you can shoot a portal up in there. I don't know if that's what you're supposed to do, but
you
have to stand on it. That's what it is.
Yep. And then you hit it on this one here.
There's one right here by this laser beam. See it?
Yeah. You're going to have
to
hit.
You put one there. If you get on that, you should drop down. There's a button over there.
Is that your laser protecting us?
I put this right there, and then put one up there. Put your right there, and then drop down and hit that button.
Oh!
What did that do? Oh, it's shooting balls.
Oh, it got those. Is it getting those guys?
Where are they shooting?
No. So now I've got to make sure that the target, it's hitting that target, but then I got to make sure maybe use it to knock these guys off.
Oh, now redirect. Okay, right in
like
the
this.
Side over there. One right
like
there.
Like that. And then. Ready? Watch. It's going to go blam, blam. It's going to hit these guys.
Oh!
No.
A little
higher. It didn't hit those guys.
A little higher.
Dang it.
It's
a little higher?
Yeah, a little higher, I think. All right, try it again.
Come on. Come on. What you got? What you want?
Oh, yeah.
There goes one.
He got owned. All right, now over here. You see where I'm putting my thing?
Oh, okay, there?
Right there.
Why it wouldn't let me put it on there?
Really?
Oh, because of my glass. I can't do it because of my glass.
Oh, I can't see. Yeah, I'm looking through this other thingy.
Hold on, I gotta get this guy too. Let me get this other guy. Should get him. I should do the trick. Boom! Done.
Oh, there's that glass there, so you can't shoot these things. I have to stay on this button, otherwise I would shoot stuff for you.
Wow, how do I do that?
Can you put it on here? See if it'll launch it? Oh, it'll probably bounce off my... It'll bounce off these barriers that I have. You can try it, though. Oh! Come on. Nope.
Why? Why you no work for me?
Wait, so if I can't get... You know what? I think I need to get off this button and change the barrier thing.
Maybe you just need to come through here.
Oh, no. I have to keep...
Dude.
You mean come to your side?
Yeah, like, I don't... No, why you wouldn't just come over here? Oh, wait, you can't. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Dude!
Okay, so
that's probably why.
Dang it, how do I...
Hang on.
Oh, wait.
Now try it.
Now try what?
You can't get one on there.
I can't
get
on there.
Watch this. Oh! Alright, launch it. Launch it!
Can
get
I launch
a ball! Nice! Dude, a thing came out too. Whatchamacallit? A cube!
What?
There was balls and cubes went after that guy. Alright, so can...
We got here. Hold on.
Let me move this up a little bit.
Hold on. A tiny bit up. Can you do that at all?
No, it looks like that's as high as it goes on that one. Alright, try it again.
Come on,
you can do it! Oh!
Every time it's not doing it. Doing it and doing it good.
Wonder if... Oh, hold on, I got an idea. No, that won't work either. Because that pillar's in the way. Is there any other things that you can see?
Let me take a look. On this side? No.
What about redirecting? I can't redirect this thing.
We got a thing right there. Yeah, can you... Oh, it doesn't do it.
I'm just trying to knock him off with this thing. Look at that. That's as close... Look how close I got with it. Oh,
it just
man.
It wants to singe his hair. I'm just trying to get you over here.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Can you hit that...
The button?
Maybe if you can get the box and put it on there. Can you do that?
Oh. Yeah, let's try that. You give me some balls over here. Hold on. Alright, let me do that. And will the balls come flying over here?
Here, no, put your barrier up and I'll be able to get it.
Try it, I'll try it. Just launch some. I just want to see if it gets close to me here. Oh, just on the other side.
No, I think if you use your barrier, and I can do that.
Oh, okay. You want me to use the barrier again?
Yeah, for yourself. Protect you from the guy. There. Okay,
what are you
ready?
Shooting at, noob? Yeah.
Okay, they're getting... Okay, you should... Actually, you don't need to go on that.
Ow!
You're going to actually move over towards in front of that. Yeah. You ready?
Ouch!
It's coming. They're coming through. Get ready to grab one. You got one?
I had a ball. Will it matter if it's the cube or the ball? Oh, it has to be the cube, huh?
Does it? Can you not place it on there?
Hold on. Oh! It's on there.
It's on?
Yeah, hang on.
Okay, hold on. Then here. Go through the portal. You're through. Let's go.
He's shooting.
Ow. Come on, dude.
I wanted to kill that dude.
He sucks.
Congratulations. He is terrible. Woo! I am sure if I had the time to prepare these tests, go. You would have never completed them. So again,
right.
Congratulations on.
It was so simple. It was right there, but it's always something so simple test. That you just don't
but it,
see.
Yeah, I just wanted to kill the guy though. That would have been more fun.
Yeah, that's right.
Kill him. You
got lucky this time, Mr.
Stupid
shooty guy.
Rear exhaust port.
See, that's what it said, rear exhaust, you know? It's like, I'm feeling a little buildup.
I've got some exhaust fluid coming out.
Hello, Aperture Laboratories. How are you?
You're well-built, you know.
Thank you. I appreciate the compliment, sir.
Whoa.
Oh, no, we're out of bounds again.
Put a security DVD okay. In the
player. Not the DVD thing again.
But why don't you put it back in the player?
Oh, look at this place. It's creepy. Look at all the tubes.
That's why it's coming a tube. Oh, there's a laser beam right here.
Oh my god, I can't even see anything in here.
What's this? Nothing. Oh, there's a ball.
Hey, look, I've got balls.
Oh, hold on.
Oh. You've got balls.
I have a ball. Not sure what
to the wrong place here.
Do with it.
Put it in the tube.
It came out of the tube.
Oh. Well, here's a laser, and you can't. And we not obviously got to put it in between that laser.
Do we? The ball?
Yeah. So if I can put there, and then
you just reach through and grab it. Ready?
Hold on.
Look down.
I am. I'm trying to grab it, but it's not working. Shoot. Why isn't that? Is it E, right?
Yeah, E. There you go. Oh. Oh, you dropped. There you go. Nice.
Hey.
That was easy.
We gone and figured it out.
Oh, we're back out of bounds again. Rebels. There's a ball just flew across.
It's a beach party.
Wait, do we have to try and catch that thing?
Yep, we got to make it jump, and we got to be able to catch that as it goes flying out.
Whoa.
Where is it? Oh, there it goes. Zoom. Okay.
Hold on.
So.
Oh. All right.
The button here. Offline. Online. What did that mean? What did that do?
I'm not sure, but apparently I can't jump this railing and it's too far for me to catch a ball. But we got it.
Okay.
There's got to be another way. Is there any one of those? Oh, there's that thing right there.
Dang it.
Oh. We'll use it to stop the ball. Oh, there's nothing to shoot up there, though, huh?
There.
All right, catch it.
Oh, it's going over there. It's going too far. You've gone too far. All right, so now you need to come over. Where are you?
Hold on. How did you shoot? Oh, it's a white thing on there. I see.
Here.
Oh, there's one right here.
You gotta shoot that thing there.
Which thing?
See the ball, the ramp that it's bouncing off down here.
Oh, down at the bottom? Oh, that one. I gotta come over there then.
Yeah.
Alright, so there. But we have to make sure we drop it down on that side.
Can you shoot through and hit? Can you shoot one of these?
No, I can't shoot through this barrier.
Okay, then hit the one on top there, yeah. Can you grab that or no?
No, it's coming through at an angle.
Okay. Right. Let me see. What can we do here? Come on. Think about it. Talk about it.
I would want to be on the other side of this barrier, though, because if I grab it over here, we're still going to be out of luck.
You're going to be screwed and tattooed. Yeah, we need it somehow to get back to us here. So it's hitting that, which is the only thing that we can do to stop it.
Right, and then from there, it wants to hit this thing. And then from there, we have this thing up here. I wonder if once it goes back and you put the... No, that won't work. I'm just wondering about this barrier, if we have to, like, shoot the barrier again to stop it.
Yeah. don't know.
Shoot the barrier on that angled thing right there and see if it angles up would basically get the ball to roll back at us.
Oh, okay. I see what you're saying.
Will that, like, angle up? Yeah, like that. Right? Grab it. Hey!
Oh, it's right here.
Grab it!
Got it! Nice! You the man!
You gotta work the angles!
Literally!
Bring it on up! Woo! Nice. Oh, no. It's one of those disc things. Is it? Oh, it's a double lever. Ready? Go!
Yep. Okay.
Ready?
Try it again.
Go! Woo! Oh, we're still out of bounds.
Jiminy Cricket!
Quality control bridge. Alright, where do we...
Hey.
Exit is up there.
Okay,
that would be too easy. We've got a thing way up here. Let's go have a look-see up top. See what's going on.
I think I might know this one.
Yeah?
I think, but I'm not 100% positive. So, this is what we want to do. We want to be able to hit... I need to hit something like that. And then, like... this one here. Oh, you move away a little bit. There.
Oh, there's angled. Those angled over
mm-hmm,
there.
Mm-hmm. And what I'm going to do is, as you're going down, I'm going to shoot you in here. And you need... basically, you need to shoot yours, your purple one, on that angled one over there on number two.
Right now?
No. When I say... actually, yeah, you're gonna probably hit that. Oh, shoot. That's not what I wanted to do. All right, so this is what's going to happen. Oh, no!
Oh, I launched... all right.
Wait, you got to put the laser ramp on there, so when you hit it...
it's got to block it?
Yeah, it'll block your path, and you'll end up right on top.
I accidentally hit my mouse button, and I panicked.
You didn't accidentally do anything.
I panicked. Like. All right, so now what do you want to do?
Hit the bridge.
Okay.
Bridge control
to major.
Again.
Oh, look at that. Can we... and up there, that high one?
Yep.
Okay, go
right,
through
now
there.
You try it this time.
All right,
so you're going to shoot it over on that number two over there.
Okay.
Even if I can't get across, we're going to see it and figure it out. So,
make sure you're
on the top one, and then hit this bridge thing here, and then I'm going to launch you on the other side. I'm going to hit the right one.
So I need to be over one of your portals. I'm going to shoot my light blue one over there.
Yes. And then you're going to go up and down, and then I'm going to give you some
projection. I'm going up and down. Whee!
Ready?
Whee! Do it! Yo!
Okay, so that didn't work.
That didn't work. It was a fun ride, though.
Well, we kind of got what we need to do here. Why is that not working, though?
Is there another thing to,
there's nothing going up there.
Something needs to be able to stop us.
Oh, you know what I think we need to do?
What?
We need to both be up there.
Yeah.
And I think we both need to collide right in the middle.
Interesting.
We need to both go through at the exact same time.
Okay, alright, let's try it.
Oh, shoot. I don't know how we're gonna do that, but let's figure it out.
Let's try it.
Try her out. Alright, so...
well, this is gonna be hard because both my portals are in use right now.
Yeah.
And I need to shoot two portals. All right, you get yours prepped.
So,
you ready?
This is what you're gonna need to do. You have to shoot yours.
Yeah. You ready?
And you have to shoot your other one right underneath you.
Oh shit, dude! Woo! Yeah! Oh my god. My trigger fingers agency style.
Tell me that wasn't fun though, man.
Oh, man, that was good. I like that. Where you have to use the collision. Collision factors.
Oh no. We're gonna blow up. We're gonna blow up, dude.
Blah will be repeated over and over again. If at some point you hear a number rather than the word blah,
they're gonna blow me up.
Ignore it. It is not important.
Today's security code is
5-3-41-18. Oh!
Dang it.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Squinchy.
Oh. So, okay, so every time we go in one of those disc rooms, it sends us back to that common area, right?
Yeah, the lobby.
All right, lobby time. Those were some pretty good ones. I like that last one. We had to do the old collision physics.
That's right. Oh. And that's it. So we'll start. I never expected
you to make that it was a good far. One. I hope you guys are enjoying this series. Honest, we're having a blast playing this, man.
Literally. Bam, bam, bam.
How lucky are we? We get to play Minecraft. We get to play Portal. We get to play Dumb versus Dumber Call of Duty. We play zombies. Man, this is fun.
This is good stuff, my friend.
Oh, and your live streams have been heard. We are working on putting something together for you guys and have some fun with that. So
epic is what I think it's going to be. Epic. If we can pull it off, you are going to love it. It's going to be.
You always win.
Survivor craft.
All right, guys. We'll see you in the next episode. Portal 2. Dumb and Dumber get attacked by Gladys. Later.